Betaxolol is a methane sulfonanilide beta adrenergic antagonist used to treat life-threatening ventricular arrhythmias and to maintain sinus rhythm in atrial fibrillation or flutter. In this video, let's find found. What is Betaxolol? What is Betaxolol used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking Betaxolol? How does Betaxolol work? How to use Betaxolol? What is Betaxolol? Betaxolol is a selective beta receptor blocker used in the treatment of hypertension and angina. Being selective for beta receptors, it typically has fewer systemic side effects than non-selective beta blockers, for example, not causing bronchospasm as timolol may. It was patented in 1975 and approved for medical use in 1983. What is Betaxolol used for? For the management of hypertension. Contraindication. Hypersensitivity to the drug. Patients with sinus bradycardia, heart block greater than first degree, cardiogenic shock, and overt cardiac failure. Side effects. The adverse side effects of Betaxolol can be categorized into local and systemic effects. The local effects include transient irritation, 20-40% of patients. Burning. Pruritus or general itching. Punctate keratitis. Blurry vision. Systemically, patients taking Betaxolol might experience bradycardia, hypotension, fatigue, sexual impotence, hair loss, confusion, headache, dizziness, bronchospasm at higher doses, cardiac problems such as arrhythmia, bundle branch block, myocardial infarction, sinus arrest, and congestive heart failure, mental effects such as depression, disorientation, vertigo, sleepwalking, rhinitis, dysuria, metabolic effects such as an increase in LDL cholesterol levels, can mask the symptoms of hypoglycemia diabetic patients. Pharmacodynamic. Betaxolol is a competitive, beta-1, selective, cardioselective, adrenergic antagonist. Betaxolol is used to treat hypertension, arrhythmias, coronary heart disease, glaucoma, and is also used to reduce non-fatal cardiac events in patients with heart failure. Activation of beta-1 receptors, located mainly in the heart, by epinephrine increases the heart rate and the blood pressure, and the heart consumes more oxygen. Drugs such as Betaxolol that block these receptors therefore have the reverse effect. They lower the heart rate and blood pressure and hence are used in conditions when the heart is deprived of oxygen. They are routinely prescribed in patients with ischemic heart disease. In addition, beta-1 selective blockers prevent the release of renin, which is a hormone produced by the kidneys, which leads to constriction of blood vessels. Betaxolol is lipophilic and exhibits no intrinsic thrombomimetic activity, ISA, or membrane stabilizing activity. Mechanism of action. Betaxolol selectively blocks catecholamine stimulation of beta-1 adrenergic receptors in the heart and vascular smooth muscle. This results in a reduction of heart rate, cardiac output, systolic and diastolic blood pressure, and possibly reflex orthostatic hypotension. Betaxolol can also competitively block beta-2 adrenergic responses in the bronchial and vascular smooth muscles, causing bronchospasm. Half-life. 14-22 hours. Dose. Hypertension. 5-20 milligrams, POQ day. Safety advice. Reproductive toxicity. US FDA pregnancy category C, animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. That's all the information about Betaxolol we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.